My name is Corey Williams, and I am the president of Family First Life Genesis. And this is a new agent training series where we help new agents get off to a fast start. What we're going to train on today is our FFLgenesis.com website. And it's a resource website for agents to be able to have access to just try to make things simpler in the house and to make sure you have everything that you need from a training and resource situation. So this is the website, FFLgenesis.com. You can see right from the bat here that we have a view our opportunity. I'll show you how to create your own link here in just a second for those of you guys that want to start to build a team. Some additional resources here, just different videos that are updated on a monthly basis. So as you guys know, there's a lot of content that we're posting on social media all over the place on all platforms. A lot of good content being put out there by Paul McLean and Trey Honeycutt, you know, Mr. Mark Mead, just all kinds of people putting great information out there. So we'll update this as much as we can to provide some additional content for you to help yourself get better. Underneath the compensation portion, we have a full-time and we also have a part-time tab here. So you can very easily either screenshot or send this to someone so that you can give them the information they need if you're, again, going to recruit. This is where a lot of people come out to our site in reference to onboarding. The first thing is on the top left, and we'll go from left to right, where it says best business ever. This allows you to create your own tab. And what I mean by that is this will actually create a link, create a link for you so that you can actually send it to candidates so that they can watch the video and get back with you, or you can get back with them to find out more about what we do. So I'm just gonna put a couple things in here really quickly. This is what you'll fill out to actually be able to create your link so that you can send to people for them to take a look at the Rogue IMO video. And what happens with this information, once this information is put into the system, I'm gonna hit submit. And then what happens is this actually creates a link for you. And this link that that's created for you will look like this. So when you send this to people, this is what they'll actually see. You can see at the top is branded with my name, and then it gives them some information. What they'll do is click get access. And then these, whoever your candidate is, will then put their information in. And when they watch the video, what it will actually do is send you the information letting you know that they've actually watched the video or that they're in process of watching the video. And you have all of their information that I'm putting here in the system. You'll have all of their information, first name, last name, the state they're from, and their email address. So if this is someone that is in a different state, or maybe you're advertising on Instagram or all the other social media platforms, you never know where people are going to see your information and reach out to you. So once they do that and put the information in, this is where it brings them out to, and then they can simply hit the button there, and this will play the Rogue IMO video for them. So pretty cool. And the link is specific to you. It's a private link so that when that person logs into it, use your link. That way, you know that you're connected to that person. Again, at the top, you can see it's brought to you by my name, and then your email address and your phone number will be placed in there. It's pretty neat. And then also there'll be an email that will be sent to you letting you know that a candidate has actually or is in the process of watching your video. So again, let's go back down to the bottom portion of the page here. Once you get someone onboarded or start that process, you click this, you simply put the information in here that's required. First, middle, last name, date of birth, et cetera. You put that information in. When you hit submit, after you have all the content in here, when you hit submit, an email will be sent to you with everything that's on that you've pre-filled in here. And it will also go to my administrator. And we'll go get that person started into the process. Very simple stuff. Get contracted. This takes you to HCMS to make sure that your agents are starting to get contracted, not just through here, but also through Insurance Bay. But that's on another training. Just wanting you guys to see what access we have on our website. We also have on the bottom left there, the boot camp. So once an agent gets started, of course, we want them to go to a boot camp. This will help them get started quicker in their career. But once they come in here, they click on let's get started. and it will ask them for some basic information, full name, email address. They'll create a password and they can actually start the boot camp process. So if they forget the link that's sent to them or they can't find it, this is another great resource for them to come back out to our site, FFLgenesis.com, to be able to find this content. Last couple of things on the onboarding process is our CRM system. When you click on there, of course, it's going to ask for their username, which is typically your email. And then, of course, your password that's been created. It will take you into the CRM system to order leads. We also have that training on our site on YouTube, FFL Genesis on YouTube. And we have several other trainings to help you get through, I guess, kind of get through the mud, if you will, to help make this simple for you. And then FFL-Go is another place you can go to pull up quotes and et cetera to help you get through the process when you're sitting down with a client. We'll actually do a training on that coming soon. Last couple of things about our resource site. Again, Genesis USA quoting tools. Most of the companies that you'll quote with are going to be on FFL-Go. But what we've done is created a couple quick links for you so that when you're out there and you're sitting in front of someone, you don't have to try to pull up an icon or whatever the case is, or floating around on your iPad or your electronic device trying to find the links to these carriers. Everything's been put out here. And if there's something you'd like to see on the site, simply email me, Corey, C-O-R-E-Y, at FFLgenesis.com, and I'll do everything I can to make sure that that information is provided for you on this site. Last couple things, web resources. These are just some absolutely fantastic websites, FFL websites, some other organizations that are out here that have put up some awesome content for you to have as a resource. And then in the additional resources tab, if I'm going to click on Family First Life Apparel, it's another awesome website. So if you order business cards, it gives you the 7 different business card type that you can have. And then once it's out of production, you usually get those cards within a couple of days. Name tags. A lot of us wear name tags. We're out in the field. This has recently been updated on this website. But whatever you'd like to do, if you want to do that, you don't have to worry about going to some of the other places now. Now it can be done in home. One of the last things I wanted to show you on this site is the apparel. T-shirts, hats, sweatshirts, all that kinds of stuff is all out here for you to be able to go out and get you some swag from FFL. So the last thing I'm going to show you today in reference to, we got some podcasts and things like that out there that we do on a weekly basis, is our trusted lead partners. There's probably 30, 40 companies that are probably used in some form or fashion by different agents across the country. But these are the ones that are tried and true, the ones that people order from on a weekly basis. We don't force you to buy leads from any of these providers or carriers. We have our own CRM system. But these are some companies that have been used for a long time and have been, like I said, tried and trusted, if you will, with us. So this, again, is just a resource site for you as a new agent to be able to come out to and have a lot of things right here at your fingertips as you kind of get through the process. Again, if there's anything that you'd like to see on our site, please email me, Corey, at FFLgenesis.com, and happy to try to oblige and get anything out there that you guys would want on this site. It was built for the agents, by the agents, and we want to make sure that we're doing everything we can to help all of FFL continue to grow. Again, my name is Corey Williams, president of FFL Genesis, and till next time, stay safe.